Civilization is a vulnerable thing, a whim of circumstance. At any time, the smallest flap of a butterfly's wings may set catastrophe in motion. Haran, an entire city wiped from the map. Those left behind there did not stand a chance. The world's greatest minds came together and found a vaccine against the Haran virus. Finally, mankind had prevailed against the disease. But people always want more. Despite a promise to shutter its labs, the GRE continued its research in secrecy for military purposes. It didn't take long for a variant of THV to escape into the world once more. The fall happened more rapidly than anyone could have predicted. The few who survived now live in small enclaves. The only means of contact between distant human settlements are lone individuals, brave or desperate enough to travel on their own across dangerous wastelands. They are known as pilgrims. Somewhere on the map, one city is still standing. A city isolated from the outside world. A city with special rules. Now, it's the last bastion of humanity. A chance for us to learn from history. And for once, make the right choices. Because every choice you make here shapes the future. Irreversibly.
Thank you. squads would save me. But you did instead. Thanks.
Oh.
anything but peaceful.
Here are the organs you requested.
Are you sure they are from the right creature?
There was no mistaking that monster. But you're the Baba. You tell me if I got it the right one.
Yes, I can already tell. You did indeed. I was just curious to know if you'd come across another creature I've heard about. No matter. Here is your reward. I have no more hunts for you right now. You've done very well. And I hope to have more work for you soon.
Thanks. So, what's with Corvus, anyway? You seem an odd pair.
Corvus saved my life. He intervened during a violent robbery. He has been my protector ever since.
I see.
I don't need anything from you right now. I will contact you.
Thank you. My name's Manfred. You don't even know how lucky it is that you've come along, Pilgrim.
Let's find out.
I have made contact with one of China's satellites, which are still in orbit. Huh. Yes, yes. I know that look. You're excited, too.
Wow. How did you do that?
I constructed a device that boosts the range of the radio tower's receiver, so that it can receive signals beamed from the satellites. I was able to send a message, and someone answered me. I mean, the reply was garbled, and I didn't understand anything, of course, but do you realize what this means? There are others with electricity, technology. They can help us, or we can help them. Only, I was preparing a response to the last message when I was attacked by infected. Head down south on Lower Dam Promenade. You'll see there are two buildings connected by an overhead walkway. You need to clear the roof of the one on the south. There's a radio tower on it. Please, I've been working on this for years.
I gotcha. Just let me think about it.
Thank you. As soon as you get rid of them, radio me and I'll come join you.
We got a live one.
Come back now.
Great. But first, there's a switch at the bottom of the antenna. Turn it on, and I'll be right there.
You got it.
Now go up the tower and activate the devices I installed. Fire up the connection. I'll be right there. We'll go down in history in a moment, Pilgrim. I don't understand Chinese, though. And you've seen a little of the world, so maybe...
I don't know Chinese. I've only been wandering around Europe.
Okay. We must make ourselves understood somehow.
Gotcha.
Let's avoid colloquial phrases such as gotcha. I'll be there in a moment.
Yeah.
Okay, it's on. I'm calling from Villador, in Europe. Until now, we thought that we were the last surviving city in the world. We have some medicine and supplies. What's it like there in Asia? Over. Can anyone hear me? Over.
Can anybody hear us? Over. We're losing the signal, Aiden. We have to hurry.
Villador here. Pick up.
Losing them. Europe to Asia.
Europe to Asia. Europe to Asia.
It worked. Aiden, you hear that? Come.
What the fuck, Aiden? What crazy shit you up to now?
I know that voice.
This is Jack. How the hell did you hack into an encrypted channel?
The PK commander? I'm dead. I am so dead.
I don't know how you did it, but...
Jack, Sky here, Manfred, he thought he was hacking an old Chinese satellite.
Is that so? I could use a man with his skills. Tell this Manfred to come see me at the ship.
What? Me? Thank you.
And no more hacking. Unless it's on my orders.
Well, Manfred, looks like you got yourself a new job.
Yes, and I'll have access to better equipment with the PK-2. I'll be able to contact Asia now for sure. Thank you. Help yourself to the valuables I've stored under the tower.
Thank you.
freaking mouth, Ollie.
They must have found her.
Hey, everything okay?
What's it to you, huh? Ain't none of your business.
Ollie, cool your jets. Don't you know who this is? It's that Pilgrim guy, Aiden. Well, since you asked, one of her own, Corrine, is undercover at the nearby renegade camp.
A spy?
Right. Volunteered to walk into the lion's den. Been given regular reports, then nothing.
Not a peep for days now. It ain't like her. They caught her for sure.
Yeah, thanks for the expert analysis, Mr. Doom and Gloom.
Someone needs to get in there and find her.
What's she doing in there anyway?
Just finding out whatever she can.
Those renegade scum are going down. And she's been feeding us info that'll make them go down even harder.
Has she hinted she might be in trouble?
Not really. I mean, her reports were coming farther and fewer between, but that's it.
Yeah, less useful, too. Figured she was just about to pinch it off and come home, and poof, nothing.
Why don't you go in after her?
No can do. Those renegades would sniff us out in a second, and we'd be toast.
Yeah, those are fucking renegades, man. Just because I'm a guy doesn't mean they wouldn't rape me or something.
Yeah, I see your problem.
Jeez, Ollie, you got serious problems.
I'll go check in on her.
Oh, man, that'd really help us out. Look, I got these papers that'll get you into the camp.
Better him than me.
See what I got to put up with?
Just give me the papers.
I'll be honest with you. I did a quick job forging these. Anyone taking a third look could figure it out. Which means you gotta work fast once you're in. You okay with that?
I'm good.
Awesome. Now, check it. The Renegade's camp is tucked between the office towers.
Okay. How am I supposed to recognize her?
Well, ain't a lot of women in these places. But she's gotta know you're on our side. Use the code word phrase, have you milked the goats? And she'll respond, goat milk is too sour for my tastes. You'll know it's Corrine.
Goat milk is too... What? What kind of code phrase is that?
Pretty awesome, right?
I came up with that, man. That was all me. 100%.
Okay, whatever.
People screaming.
My humble little shop. Thanks for coming, mister.
Then it turned out he was one of the...
Back from patrol. Can I get in?
Huh? Let's see your papers. You look familiar. Haven't I seen you somewhere before?
Maybe. But I get that all the time.
Yeah, you got that familiar kind of face. Welcome home.
Thanks, bro. Maybe. I've been around.
Oh, I know. I know. You went up against the PK when they came creeping around the stronghold.
Maybe. Could have been anyone. It's everyone's duty to keep the PK out of our business, isn't it?
Too right, my friend. Too right.
Fuck yeah. Now excuse me. Got me a lady in waiting, if you know what I mean.
Oh, you dog. You dog! Oh, don't let us keep you, man!
I hate this.
Will that asshole get the fuck here already?
Have you milked the goats?
Goats? What the fuck are you talking about?
Sorry, my mistake. Have you milked the goats?
Don't know about goats, handsome. But if you're looking...
Yeah, never mind.
Aiden, it's Dan.
This isn't a good time.
Sorry, but I gotta warn you. The guards took a third look and figured out the papers were forged.
Fuck.
Exactly. So the clock's ticking. You gotta find Corrine and get the hell out of there. They'll be tearing the place apart any minute now.
Yeah, roger that.
Off, man. You chose your side, and it's not ours.
The plague, it never happened.
You don't want to go down that rabbit hole, man.
Seriously. If life were normal, what do you think you'd be doing?
Not listening to your sorry ass. Tell you that much?
Yeah, I'd be above this, I think. Yeah, I'd be studying flowers.
Have you milked the goats?
Goat milk is too sour for my taste. The PK sent you?
Yes. Are you in danger?
Only from the PKs.
What do you mean?
I've met someone. His name is Alphonse.
A renegade.
A man. Renegade, yes. But that's just a label, like peacekeeper. Tell the PK I was discovered and executed. Otherwise, they'll come after me. They won't stop. I'll lose Alphonse. I'll lose everything.
Look.
Yeah, I found her. She's standing right in front of me.
You bastard!
So, she's okay? What gives?
Seems she's taken a shine to renegade life. Sorry to break it to you.
her now.
Like Ollie said. Thanks, Aiden. We'll handle her from here. Stand out.
You will pay for that.
Help! In here! I'm being attacked! Help! Help!
Damn it!
Yeah.